Michelin, a better way forward.
The first stage was good, very fast. In the second one, I had some problems with the carburation, with the altitude in Calima, and therefore the bike was struggling a little bit. Everything was going well today, and at some point the engine decided just to say goodbye. I don't exactly know what happened. There was probably some sort of oil issue. Indeed, we did lose some oil out of the engine. It's over for me today.